In this video, you'll learn how to get Boltdrake Talisman +3 in Elden Ring. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating Elden Ring content. Alright, let's jump right into it. To obtain the Boltdrake Talisman +3, we need to reach the storehouse, first floor. Follow my lead from here. Once you're here, pick up the talisman from the corpse. And there you have it, folks. That's how you can get the Boltdrake Talisman +3 in the Elden Ring.